Shooting in Louisville is considered the second worst mass shooting in Kentucky. Until today, the second worst shooting took place in Henderson at Atlantis Plastics in June of 2008. After a dispute with a co-worker got him sent home, Wesley Neil Higdon returned to Atlantis with a handgun and opened fire. Five people were killed. Higdon died of a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Officials say while more people were killed in the Atlantis shooting, more people were shot and injured in the Louisville shooting, making it the second worst mass shooting in Kentucky. No